video and welcome in my channel Multithing Lifestyle. I hope you like my last video, which is about how to make a chair from paper, and I have given the link below. If you did not check my that video, please check it out. And today's my next update, and today I will tell you how to make a paper house. Okay friends, so let's start with my new video. And one more thing, if you did not subscribe my channel, please subscribe, like and share. So let's start with my new video. First of all, we will take one paper. You can take any paper of your choice, white, black, whatever you like. So let's start. I have taken this white paper because this is available. I will fold this paper from here. Equally, then I will fold it. I will cut it from scissor. From here you can see, if you see this, just try be careful so that you can cut it paper from the right place. We'll open this. What we will do, we will take this and we will put it in table. Then we will try to make an equal portion like this, and please hold it like this, then push little, not till here, only from here to there. Then we will open it and make a fold like a triangle from here, and take one fold again from here and press it like this. This is from one side, and check it from here also. We will again do it again. We'll fold it from here and we will hold it from here, and we will again press it and we will open it. We will again do one fold, then we will press it again. We will fold second one also and we will press it again. So friends, you can see first off, I have cut one paper into two small pieces. Then I have make triangle like this, and again we will fold it from here. See, then I will fold it like this. After that, please check it out if it is equally or not. What we will do, this is the line between we have taken before. Then we will try to make one fold from here. You can see, and if you want, you can do it very little like this. Okay, and we will make a one fold again from here to there. So you have seen, please see this. Now what we will do, we will take another paper of piece and we will do it again. We will make a one piece like this again. So if you did not see last one, then you can see again. We will fold it from here. Again, we will open it. We will fold it from here equally and press it. We will fold it from here. Again, here to there, press it. Again, you fold it. Again, try to make a fold from here so that you can make a triangle again. Try to push it from the fingers. and try to make another fold. From here to there, fold it. Try to make another fold from here to there, and try to make a fold. Okay, so again we need to push, we need to make both triangle equally, and again the left part of paper we need to push, so it can make equally. Press it from here and it will be like you have already seen. We will again make a little fold here to there, and again from here to there. Okay, so now it's done, and now we will make a roof from the house. Okay, so for that we will take another paper. I have this paper and I will cut it into piece. Have white color, so what you can do, you can do make it from green, gray, and whatever you like the color, and you can make the roof from the, you know, if you are making a hut from village, so you can take a, you know, dark brown color, and you can take white color for the hut, so it will be very colorful. So I will take this paper. What we will do, we will do try to make a gate. Okay, we will try to make a gate. Okay, I have cut it from here, and once for here. And don't cut it from another side. Cut it from here carefully, and then you fold it like this. Okay, and remove this paper. If you want, you can make a window from window for here. You can make it from the pen or pencil, or you can cut it like, let me know. I have folded this from here. Okay, please check carefully. And I have taken the scissor and little cut from here, little cut from here and from here. And please make it correct, otherwise it will be spoiled. And fold it from here and try to, with very carefully, try to cut it from this. Now it's done and open. So it's a window, and because of this fold, it is not looking good, so you can fold it from against the fold, so it will be fine. So this is the gate for the house, and this is the window. Okay, now it's done. So what we will do, we will try to make it combine. Okay, so this is the fold you can see, and this is the fold you can see. What we need to do, we need to put it inside this fold, and again from, we need to combine both the corners into each other. And this is, you know, you can see this is ready. And now we need to make a roof. So you can take any colorful paper, and we need to, you know, we need to check the paper size. So you can check for this house, we need to this much of paper to cover it, And this, I have taken a finger of mine on this, and I will try to make a fold from here. Okay. Like this. And now again, you can make it like this, or you can glue it. You can make a, I don't know, it's paper. It's ready. You can see the house. You can see. Or you can cut it into small piece. It's done. How it's looking? So I want to give you some more tips to make it beautiful. If you are try to make it from for the people and for the children, you can, you know, add some color in this house. You can add some little craft or little artwork in this. You can make a very round shape from the colors or pen, and you can put some glitter or some stars to make it colorful. Or you want to make a very big colony from this kind of house, you can add multiple house in that colony, and you can make it be very beautiful. Even I can give you a very little idea what you can do. You can make little home, some little house and some bigger house in that colony, or you can combine it from, you know, one road and multiple roads and one home, and one home you can, you know, you can make a garden in front of house from the green paper, and you can make some little, you can make little toys, you can make it from clay, some little trees, people are around there, some garden, something watery. You can make a very big beautiful house or very beautiful colony from this kind of craft for your children, so they can show it in your school, in any craft. For so it was my video, and I will come once again with my video. So please friends, let me know you like my this craft work, and what topic you want in my next video. You can suggest me in my comment, and you can like my video if you like, and you can comment, like, share and subscribe my channel. And one more thing, if you want anything I can change and any improve I can give in my video, please let me know, and I will try to make it better for you people. Thanks. Bye bye. Love you all.